feel like getting in a flow today. So it's going to be kind of like some balancing moves and some stretching moves too. So starting off, stand tall. Bring arms up. Gentle back bend. All the way forward. Hands to the ground. Or the mat. Head drops down. Hold your head to your legs. Halfway lift. Retract the arms back. Shoulders back. Come back all the way down again. Feel that stretch up the back of the legs. Halfway lift. Retract the shoulders. Alright. Back down again. This time we're going to come all the way up after this. Come on, stretch it. And all the way up. Alright, we're going to get into this. Get the right foot down, left foot up. We're going right into warrior three. So hold on. That chair was too close to me. Warrior three. Balance it out. Hold it. Come back down. This next one now actually has grabbing the foot. I'm not quite sure if I can do this, but it's going to be balancing and then reach back and see if you can grab your foot or at least just lean your arm backwards. So come on forward, put the foot up and grab it. Arm out. Hold. Almost. That's a good stretch too. Pushing that foot into the hand. Come back again. Let's come to prayer. Up. Gentle back bend. All the way back down again. Halfway lift. Retract the shoulders back. Come all the way back down again. Halfway lift. Retract the shoulders back. One more time now. All the way down. This time we're going to come all the way up after this one. And all the way up. Okay, so now opposite foot's down. First things first. Right into warrior three. Arms out. Or wherever you need to put them. Get your balance. Come on, balance, balance, balance. Focus. One foot's generally easier than the other. Hold it. Okay, come back up. Now again. Try that, grabbing that foot, pushing your foot into the hand for that stretch. And the balance. Coming in. And back. Woo! Wobbly wobbly. Come on, we can do this. Focus. Push it in there, feel that good stretch. Alright, come on down. Now we're gonna come into, we're gonna come down and back up again. Feet are wide. Come up, down, low squat. Legs out and up. Do five of these. It's two. Three. Four. And five. Okay, all the way down.
One leg stays in.
Right leg goes out, so you're sitting kind of down, maybe not all the way to the ground. Feel that stretch come up the inside of the thigh. There. Stretch into it. Come on. One, two. Okay, take it down all the way to the ground. Bring the foot in. Reach for the toe and lean over to the side and get that side stretch. I don't want your bum bum in my face, Kit Kat. I really don't like your bum bum in my face, Kat. He insists, doesn't he? Alright. Now, into boat pose. Feet up. Arms up. Hold it. Alright, come all the way up again. Five of those again, then we're going to go to the other side. Feet are wide. One. side. Leg comes out. The side's about all the way down. Feel that stretch come on the up inner thigh. Put that foot up. Lean into it. Stretch it out. Big. Stretch that leg. Alright, come all the way to the ground again. Bring the foot in. Other foot's out. Lean over to it. Feel that stretch come up the side. Stretching it out. Getting a good side body stretch. Okay, cat, bottom of the face this time. That's a good thing. But maybe I shouldn't have said something because now he'd probably walk over here on me, right? No, he's about to plant himself in front of me. Yay! Alright, boat pose again. Feet are up. Hold it. Alright, coming on in. Now we do forward fold. Roll over those legs as far as you can. So you can either stand up, balance and pull one leg in, or lay back. Pull one leg all the way in, straighten the other one out as much as possible, and hold this. So again, you could be standing up and holding one leg up instead. Next one is bringing in both, but now you can come down into low stance. You're down, you come all the way down into a ball, and lift your feet up, your heels up off the ground. So either doing this or standing up low, come all the way down to like a ball, and bring your feet up off the ground. Now, pulling them over to the side. You're either going to pull them over to the side like this, or you're going to be standing up and just do a twist with your body. Starting from the top with the other side again. So now we're going to lift, go forward fold first. Again, you could be standing up, just come down to your toes, forward fold. All right, so either standing up and bringing your one knee up in the air, balancing on the one foot, or laying down and pulling the one knee all the way in as much as you can. Just pull it in, hold it in. Gonna go into either standing, you're gonna come down into a ball again now, or and bring your heels up and stretch, or you're going to bring both knees in and pull them in and come into a ball. Now if we come down, twist to the side. I don't know if I twisted this side or the other side last time. I guess I'm just going to be off-centered, or I'm just going to do both sides right now just to be safe because I can't remember which way I went last time. That's not good. But you're either standing and just twist your body from one side to the other, or come on the, or on the ground and put your legs over to the one side. Baby. A little squat if you're standing. Roll it up. This is what I would have been doing if I was standing. This is a bad movie. Push those legs back. Side to side, just a little bit here. Just felt like a little flow there. So whether you took to the ground or stood standing for that last portion.